Here we go, guys. A few different angles for you guys. Crown molding, nice tall 46 inch cabinets. The architect of the rounded front door, all the coffered ceilings, all the laminate flooring. Coming to the master. Plantation shutters. Again, all the coffered ceilings. We got our lake view. We'll get out there in a minute. Sort of marble flooring. Nice good size closet. Recess lighting. Nice size soaking tub. Little water closet. Linen pantry. Got a nice little half bath, pedestal sinks, just all the little alcoves. Good sized toilet area. Nice sized laundry room. Good sized closet and hair storage. Good size garage. You can almost put a golf cart right here. Cabinets, epoxy floor. Looks like we got a soft water loop if we want to add a water softener and a drain pipe right here. Gas water heater. Office area, all comfort ceilings again. Now the office area, you look right out to the courtyard here, even the doorbell. It's got that custom feel in here. Good sized bedroom. Another good sized bedroom. And these are Jack and Jilled. So we have a closet, sink basin, tub shower, sink basin, closet, back to that other bedroom. Really neat setup. Coming back through. The glasses of wine are all set up. Got all our fruit trees, AC, and then back over there is the front gate to our courtyard. Got a gas stub here. Right here, possibly add a barbecue built-in area here. Another gas stub over here. Main gas shutoff is there. Video shot by Gary of the Realty One Group, 623-910-0484. Any questions, feel free to give me a call. Thank you.